Hi, everybody, we're recording. I don't know why, but it just stopped recording all of a sudden. So I was talking for like 5 minutes and it was just like, nah, none of you. So that's fun. But anyway, I'm going to sit back down. We're doing a plan with me for Monday, January 4th. And obviously, it's the first full week of the year, it's the first plan with me of the year. The last plan with me you would have seen was December 28th, which is in this guy, my old Hobonichi. So let's go. Well, here's a nice page. Anyway, let's go to that last page of the year and show you how that spread turned out. So here it is all filled in. As you can see, I've stopped doing the tracking on the side. So if you're new here, I used to do this column. Every single one of these symbols has a meaning. And the fact that it's darker or lighter also has a meaning. I did this tracking style basically for the last 7 years. And it helped me to get a grip on how long it actually takes me to do work, what conditions I do the best work in, etc. But I stopped. So if you'll see here, I just stopped at 3:30. Stop tracking. You know, didn't track all weekend, didn't track anything Friday. Like, it wasn't working for me. So I decided to try and do just writing in what I was doing, and that started working. So then all of last week, that's what I did, is I just wrote what I did, you know, and I used bigger letters if I did it for a long time, you know. I used these little lines to see, you know, if something was scheduled for an hour and it took longer, I dragged that line down. You know, over here you can see it. So that's kind of what I started, and then you can see me do more of it here in the first week of the year, which was actually last week. It was the second half of last week. So over here I use this page. Let me just check. Are we still recording? Yeah, okay, that must have just been a weird fluke or something. Okay. Anyway, over here, I use this part of the week because, of course, it's in this guy. Oh, and if we want a fatness check, we can see. I think this 2021 hobo is going to be fatter than this 2020 hobo. Because I want to use more stickers. As you can see, I've already started using more stickers. So if you want, let me see. Here is... like, here's basically how the week, first half of the week, second half of the week. Can you see that even? Oh, sort of. So, anyway, let's move on. We don't have a lot of time, and I already wasted that 5 minutes talking to a camera that wasn't recording. Anyway, word of the year is abundance. I had a word of the year last year for the first time. It was self-worth. That served me very well, so I'm hoping I don't fucking shoot myself in the foot by saying that the word of this year is abundance. I mean, I'm going to have an abundance of something, even if it's a shitty year, right? An abundance of shit is still an abundance. Ha ha! Anyway, 2021 goals: grow the business, work on our adoption, house care, cultivate expertise. I do this by putting myself, my health, my family, and my house before work. That's very important. Going easy on myself. Centering friends and family. That centering friends and family was actually one of my primary goals last year, and I'm just going to carry it on as a habit that I cultivate. Trust in abundance, look for opportunities, stay curious, and do your best. So that's my goals. This is a quote from Rocket Raccoon. This is how I've been doing tracking. No more boxes, no more symbols. I just literally write what I'm doing when I'm doing it. You know, I had a little minor freak out last night, so I just wrote it in there, and then I treated myself by playing Spider-Man for the rest of the evening. So, Miles Morales' Spider-Man game for the PS4 and PS5 is good, by the way. And so then I've already started doing that again. I have actually decided to, I got a Friction erasable pen to write these in, my appointments, because that's not this. This is just fountain pen. Because I've gotten to the point where I have, lots of things have gotten canceled. So this got canceled yesterday, I put a sticker on it. This got canceled yesterday, I put a sticker on it. But then I wrote over the sticker what I did instead, and it started to bleed, and it was a whole thing. So now I'm just gonna get a more fine-tipped erasable pen and write what I'm supposed to be doing, and then if I don't do it, I can just erase it. I used to want to see what I had canceled as a way to sort of like mark that and understand, like acknowledge the grief, but now there's enough going on in my life that actually if something's canceled, it's not sad for me anymore. I mean, it is. I will definitely miss out. Like, we were gonna have lunch with my friends, but my one friend wasn't feeling well, so we had to post it off for 2 more weeks to make sure she doesn't have the fucking Rona. But anyway, it's still sad when things get canceled, but also my life has got enough stuff in it right now that other things fill in the gap so quickly that I actually don't have the space in my planner to have, like, canceled, you know? Like, I have to be able to, and I don't want to do these, you know, these are good, but I don't want to do these because they're hard, like they bleed. So let me do like a sample if I write on them in fountain pen. See how that like spiders and bleeds? It's just not the business. So, you know, trying new things, changes. Let's get into my calendar real quick. Because we've already spent 6 minutes talking about stuff. Ready. And, so what I'm gonna do, here are my tools of the trade. Obviously, I've already written these guys in here because, here's some tools, because that was last week. I did that last week. But I'm gonna actually write everything in here with these Frixion markers. And then when I get my new Frixion marker, it's supposed to be here on Wednesday, when I get my new one, I'll rewrite it. Capiche. All right. What's this? Oh, that's canceled. Do-do-do. There. This guy. This guy. Oh, dentist. So scared of the goddamn dentist. You have no idea. Okay, looks like this week is filled up so far. Great job, me. Or I already, there's no more of this. What's this? Oh. I really fucked up that thing. Hold on, I'm like fucking around in my digital calendar because I like, there's this once a week seminar that I, no, that's not how that works. That, starts on January 9th and goes to January 30th and I like put it in my calendar and the fucking thing was like, okay, it's literally one event that goes from January 9th to January 30th. And I was like, no, dude. So actually, now that that's fixed, I do have something right here. Put right here. Saturday at 11 a.m. Fatherhood. Obviously, I'm not a father. I'm non-binary, but there is a recurring weekly seminar that I'm going to be going to on fatherhood for people of color. So, very important. All right, let's go next week in my digital calendar so I can look at this. This is this week. Obviously, I have some lines to draw. And I'm going to be using my Dude ceramic rollerball from Little Otsu here in Portland to draw those lines. Mm-mm. And I already put a tab here. Normally there's a calendar, but I put a tab so that I can draw this in. Let's put this guy. And we're making these dudes thick. 2 squares high. Taking up space. Getting bigger. That's important. I think, you know, New Year's, you get all this fucking shitty garbage messaging that's like, lose weight this New Year's. Get smaller. Be quieter because you can't think of things because you're so fucking hungry. lose yourself in exercise. Don't think about the state of the world. And I'm just like, okay, if you want to exercise, like moving your body is good for it. Yeah, it feels good. It's healthy. Yeah. But do not with this fucking obliviate your brain so that you can have fuckable hips. You know, or like more attractive butt. For who? A man? A woman? Huh, Lord, no. If you want, I'll tell you, I'm fat as shit. And I am not very friendly. And lots of people want to fuck me. So don't worry about it, man. You find somebody for you. As soon as you figure out who you are, you could be somebody for somebody. You know what I mean? It probably doesn't make any sense. But anyway, how will I celebrate myself today? Is what I write in this place. Celebrate myself today. Doesn't have to look good, just has to be legible. And then, did I move my body today? My body today. And then I'll put something there if I want to. But yeah. Today, go out, go in as soon as tasks are done. Well, that's not happened yet, so. But maybe that'll happen. Okay, let's look at this week. I have this thing. Do do at 7:30. You know, I might not need that erasable rollerball. Oh, and I have to get bread. And also do my Monday update. And my plan with me. And then I have to, oh, it's my birthday. Am I going to do a Thursday update on my birthday? No, I'm not going to work on my birthday. I'm going to block that off now. Because I have already been tempted once to try and put a damn appointment on my actual literal birthday. And that's not the business. So, I'm going to put this here to remind myself that it's my goddamn birthday. And I'm not going to work on my birthday. Okay. Let's get this guy. Nope. Do, 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 do. And cut this little bit off. And then cut this big old bit off and take my birthday off. I haven't taken my birthday off in so long. I don't know if I ever have, actually. Like, I've intended to in the past, but then I didn't because somebody put some shit on that day and I was like, no, it's okay, I'll work. Uh-uh, no, none of that. So I'm gonna say birthday off. And so I'll just do a Thursday update on Wednesday. I can read it. It looks bananas, but I can read it. Okay, let's put this in here. 1 p.m. Still 1 p.m. 2:30 p.m. Girl. I was like, your doors don't even open until 2. Why are you putting shit at 1? And then book club starts at 5:30. Book club. And then work. And then this guy down here, 4 p.m. And then, oh wait, that's not work. This is friends. right in here at 5:30. Happy hour. Oh, and date night. Date night is... Where do I even put date night? And then the father thing, fatherhood thing, and then friend lunch at 1 p.m. That's where we had to move it. And then family Zoom over here at 6. You know, I kind of like this. I don't know if I'm going to keep it. I don't know if that's really going to be the business. It does look a little bit messy, but I'm okay with it. So this is my week. This is my last week. See you next Monday. Bye, everyone.